Well, children, now you see the variance function that we are doing just now. In this particular program, the definition, if you ask definition wise, if I say what is the variance function, actually the variance functions, the keyword is VAR, you will see in the program. Variance function in Python Panda is used to calculate variance of a given set of numbers, variance of a data frame, series, row, column, whatsoever, we can do it. Okay, now here it is very easy to say to find out the variance, but the variance, to calculate the variance, you have to follow certain important steps, certain mathematical steps. It is not that easy, but you can say that if you are following the steps, I think you will be able to calculate. A simple calculation is involved out here. Okay, so now let us see the program first of see the program once, not this one. Just a minute. This one is the program. Yes, this is the variance function is available out here. Okay, VAR is the function, DFR, all similar to the previous program also. We have taken the data in that way and run, and then run module. The thing is that here it is showing, you see the variance has come 7.7. Okay, that is the variance. Now you see that how this 7.7 has been generated, that is a question. Okay, now see that I have accumulated certain these steps in a calculation and attached it also, because this kind of calculations could not be seen in the could not show it in the classroom wall. That's why. Okay, now I am just executing this. You see out here formula, first of all, to calculate the variance. Okay, a square, s is the data set representation, and the this is the summation. Summation mark means adding, you know, simply summation. Summation is the summation I have written, that is called addition, nothing else. Xi minus x bar whole square divided by n minus 1. Xi is the ith element. What is the ith element? 26, 25. Each of the ith element, 0th element, like one element, second element, third element, first element, second element, third element, fourth element, like this, starts from 0. And x bar is the mean. Here I am finding out the mean here, 26.2. Now the thing is that from each data I have taken, subtracted this, each x I the data from this particular ith element, sorry, from the mean. Okay, that means everywhere it is 26.2, you can find 26 minus 25 minus, and they are giving me the results out here. Now what we have to do, xi minus x mean whole square, you will read it as x ith element minus x mean whole square, and here everywhere we have find out, you calculate it, a simple calculation is involved out here, and finally summation of xi minus x mean whole square I find out as 30.8, yeah, 30.80 whatsoever you say. Now the main formula to be applied in order to find out the variation, sorry, variance. Now a square equals to summation of xi, this is not x1, xi minus x bar whole square divided by n minus 1. So what I have calculated out here, xi minus x bar whole square, that is 30.80. Of course, summation 30.80 divided by n minus 1. So I have 5 data. The 5 minus 1 means 4. So divided by 30.80 divided by 4. That gives me 7.7. So in this way, we have calculated the variance. So what can you do? You can find out the variance of other column also, where it is given the score column 87, 67, 89, 55 and 47. This case set of data you can find out, because I have considered the same table also out here. I'll show you this table once more. This is the table that I have considered, and column I have considered out here. So each column 26, 25, 25, 24 and 31, you can find out 87, 67, this column, that is the score column, and the here the variation, sorry, the variance is showing out here, I think 352.0, and it is float type of float data type. So that is the one. In both the programs I have considered this particular table in order to find out the first one for the statistical function and second ones for the for finding out the variance. Okay, so I think it will not be a problem for you once I have shown you the calculation. Okay, so you carry out. If any problem, you just ask me in the world. Okay, I will give you the answer. There's not a problem. So this is a simple steps of calculation, just for I have done a little bit handwriting, maybe a problem for you, but try to, I think you will be able to get it on. Okay, thank you.